Squad, and today we're back gonna make oobleck.
And first thing we need to make oobleck is gloves so we don't get our hands dirty.
To put on these gloves, and now we don't even need them. Oh my gosh. Okay, first thing is cornstarch. How much do we put in? Lex, how much do we put in?
2 cups more than that.
I bet you could hear that one.
Oh, that really hurt.
I don't know how much you're supposed to put in.
You're leaking on the bottom.
Person that's holding the camera, can you help?
Just pour.
All of it?
As much as you want.
That's for all of it!
Oh my gosh.
Then slowly add water.
Okay. Isn't this how you bake a cake?
Not a good one.
Ugh. Okay. Oh my gosh, Lex. Okay, this is enough.
No, we need more. We want to make a lot. Slowly.
I think this is a show of how to bake a cake.
Yeah, not to make a... Can I start mixing it on? Ha ha ha! It already feels like oobleck. That's it, Dice. Can you go get more water?
Yeah. Now, this is actually very hard.
I think we're gonna need more water. Definitely.
Do you hear that? I think somebody's inside of our house. Maybe not. I think somebody might have robbed our house. Ooh.
You're leaking on me. I like this. This stuff does not stick, even though it does stick.
I'm going to go and get some more water.
Yeah, get it from the hose. We'll get 2 cups full of water. There's another one on the porch.
This is actually very hard. It's like when you're baking a cake. Have you ever felt what it's like to bake a cake?
You have not felt what it's like to bake a cake, Darius.
Wait a minute, is this how you bake a cake? This isn't? Oh!
We're doing it the completely wrong way. So we're not even baking a cake! Or else we... Darius, you're spilling all over the place!
Okay, this is actually kind of cool. So have you ever saw something? Okay, so you like roll it up, it's all hard, but when you let go, it turns into liquid. Okay, it's so hard right now, but then I can make it into a ball, but then it just turns right to liquid.
This is
how oobleck works.
Oobleck is so cool.
Yeah.
Slime is cool too.
Yeah, this is gonna wrap it up this video. But all you need to make this is cornstarch and water.
You guys want to make it. Yeah. And we forgot to have, we didn't have any food coloring, so it's just next plain
time,
white.
So next time we're gonna try to buy some. And if you guys like this video, then you can go and check out the other videos called Bendy Straws and all that other stuff.
The bendy straws were the funnest sort of all, then.
And we're gonna see you next time. Goodbye!